In last video, we have seen about the food plants. In this video also, we are going to continue about the food plants and then the lesson economic barking. In this, we are going to learn about the vegetables, fruits, and nuts. For each one on example. Vegetables. What is my vegetables? Everyone, we will eat vegetables. It is advised to take vegetables daily, regularly. Is it? So, when we go into the markets, how we will buy the vegetables? How we will buy the vegetables? The vegetables will be in the like brinjal one side, tomato one side, potato one side, lady's finger, bottle gourd, bitter gourd, likewise so much of vegetables will be there. How we will buy the vegetables? What is the impact in the vegetable? Must be a tender one. It is a tender food. Ala pinji kaya irukum, mature irukum.
Mangifera indica. It belongs
Garnishing cakes பண்ணும்போது பிஸ்கட்ஸ் எல்லாம் பண்ணலாம். cashew biscuit adellaa vandu cookies idellaa vandu garnish pannadukaga use pannu garnishing and sweet curries kulambu illa enna pannuvaanga adhe chutti indha kulambu kuda taste kudukum mutton chicken kulambu curries for making the curries it is used for sweets for making sweets also it is used base for the chaas for curries some sweet roasted kernels varuthadu varuthu pannadhu namma kadaila vaanga adhu milk kernels vaangi daily supplies good for our health so we have studied about the food plants about ladies finger mango and cashew nut I hope that you might have understood this topic in the next we will see about the in the next video we will see about the sugar cane and oil seeds thank you children